just floating in tonight here on We Love Rare Grooves. Welcome to another edition of We Love Rare Grooves, coming to you live from the studios of Los Angeles, California. And I got the team in the house tonight for another outstanding show. Got Greg, New York's Need.
Yeah, Brooklyn's in the house.
Oh, man, cooking it up.
Yep.
As you normally do. And we got the world famous DJ DeVoe.
Hey, what's going on?
And then last but not least, we always have the very special, beautiful co-host, Miss Shantani Irie, my dear.
Hi.
Thank you for making it happen this week, as we have a wonderful and talented and beautiful guest in the house. This Intervision recording artist. She's on Intervision Record and a recording artist. Miss Aisha has graced our studios, dear. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you for having me.
No, thank you. We're honored to have you, as we've got some exciting things coming up. You got a new release, a CD release.
I do.
And we're going to be checking out those songs tonight and even play some of your other CDs people may not be aware of.
Yeah, we have a little bit of everything, I think, tonight.
Yes, we got some of your favorite influences. So as we do here on We Love Rare Grooves, we keep it organic.
That's the way I like it.
And we're coming playing things that you don't hear on normal radio. So tonight, our listening audience, how can they follow us? How can they call in on us? Give it to us, gang.
Give us a call at 323-965-1600. Streaming live at www.rmconair.com.
And we're floating in. We are floating in. And we're brought to you by our sponsors, My Mailbox.
That's right.
3651 South of Brad Avenue, keeping the project going. And the young whippersnapper over there, Chris. Man, keep it going, man. We coming into the vault. You got the vault ready for us tonight? Wow, without further ado, I'm excited to have you on here to hear this new. I'm a fan now. That's all I'm going to say. And everyone else tonight after
Thank you.
They're going to be a fan.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm really excited about this new CD, so.
Well, we're excited, and we're going to talk about the new CD, how you got your career started, how you're keeping it going, and the CD release party.
Yeah.
Call up. We might be able to get you in. I don't know.
We'll see. Able to work a few things. So.
Okay, we can work a few things
out. We'll figure it out.
Shoehorn them in, right?
DJ DeVoe, man, as you came in just floating.
Yeah.
Real
like
saucy
smooth,
tonight.
Yeah.
Real saucy tonight.
Smooth like butter.
That's how we do it here on We Love Rare Grooves. So let's keep it going, and we're going to go into some of the wonderful works that you have, Miss Aisha, and then we're going to come out and talk about it along with a few other songs. So as we do, take me away, Johnny.
Yes, I do. And it just turns on. don't you stop. I'm burning in your flame, say my name. I'm burning up hot, baby, I don't wanna stop. Give me every single drop, give me all you got. I'm burning up hot, baby, I don't wanna stop. Give me every single drop, give me all you got. Fire, fire. No further, baby.
call away. Call me, babe.
Just your music is beautiful as you are. That's all I can say.
Thank you.
I mean,
making me blush.
We're really enjoying this, especially when you do a remake and didn't even know that was a remake. Sound original to me.
Oh, thank you. That's quite a compliment because the original is phenomenal.
But you notice
I did a twist, though, because the guy is singing it in the original.
Yes, I know. You did the twist on it.
I did that a few times on this new CD.
I see you twisting it up a little bit. Got me twisted over here. As usual.
Twisty.
You know, as somebody else would say, I am not that tonight, Devo. I am not that. You don't know what that word is.
Nothing wrong with it.
No, he got a word that we use sometimes.
Twisty.
So.
I know what I'm talking about.
Right.
Yeah, with the Z. Yeah.
But before we go into some of your songs, I just wanted to know, where did you get your musical roots at? Where did you start? I mean, was it a musical family you were in?
No. I was adopted when I was 6 weeks old. So I don't have a musical family or roots that I know of,
right.
Although maybe
That's
somewhere,
true.
Maybe
That's
somewhere,
true.
But not with the family that I grew up with. No one sang, no one played any instruments. I was told I couldn't sing when I was little by my best friend, but I always wanted to sing.
Where's she at now?
Actually, I sang in her wedding.
Did you?
Later on.
That's beautiful. Now, that's beautiful.
But it was just something that I always wanted to do, and I was afraid to because I was criticized as a young girl that I couldn't sing. But later on in high school, I dated a drummer, and he convinced me to try out.
Right.
And I'm like, oh, man, no. But I tried out, and I got called back.
Okay.
And that was it.
You've been singing since then,
I've been singing since then.
And you've sang all around the world.
I have, believe it or not.
Okay. And since you sang, what's been some of your greatest musical influences?
Oh, wow. I would have to say Sade has been a big influence. Phyllis Hyman, Rochelle Farrell.
Okay.
Those are definitely my influences.
I guess that's why we were listening to Rochelle Farrell.
I think so.
The Crocs staff team that we have here. On that research.
You guys did your homework.
And all those artists have a pretty wide range and register, and also get in that lower, you know, I wouldn't say bass, but that
and it's funny because I didn't really think about that when I thought of them as influences. They all have different things that they bring to the table for me that I look up to or aspire to achieve, and so they, not knowing, they do kind of have that same type of texture or quality to their voice.
Mm-hmm. Contrary to Minnie Riperton or something where you get into that high idea.
Right. Well, see, I don't do all that, so. I've tried. But you don't want to hear it.
So what are some of the highlights in your music career? What would you say are some of your brightest moments?
I got to go to Dubai and do the Dubai Jazz Festival in 2013.
Wow.
And
who are you with?
Was just blown away that I even had the opportunity to go and then got to go. Mm-hmm. That has got to be one of the biggest highlights, I would say, of my career. Just being able to go out there for 9 days, be treated like royalty, mm-hmm. and meet some of the most incredible artists and talent, and actually form friendships and relationships. And from that, actually, I recorded the title track to the new CD.
Oh, okay.
And just a lot of great things came from that trip. So,
now, yeah. Do you play any instruments as well as sing?
Not well enough to show you. Little piano, little guitar, but like I said, I would like to learn to be able to do something on stage. But at this point, no, you don't want to hear it.
And we always ask this question, who's your bucket list person that you would want to perform with that you haven't gotten a chance to?
Alive still?
Alive still.
Alive, alive first and then
deceased.
Okay. I think Kim. I would love to be on stage with Kim. I think we would have a really good show together. I think that would be a lot of fun to perform with him. Not alive. Oh my goodness. There's so many.
Phyllis Hyman, I'm sure, is one of them.
Yeah, but you know what? I think I wouldn't want to sing with another female.
Oh, okay.
I think I'd rather, like, if I could do something with Marvin Gaye.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Marvin.
Yeah. I think that would be it.
So you got Take Me Higher. That was from the new...
Take Me Higher is the title track to the new CD.
Uh-huh. Okay. And Send For Me was on your previous.
That was on the very, very first CD that I did, but it didn't have Tony Exum Jr. playing the saxophone.
Okay.
Originally, it was supposed to have a sax solo by Marion Meadows.
Okay.
And somehow that sax solo got lost and ended up on somebody else's version of Send For Me, which...
Oh.
I'm going to keep it positive and not get into that
well,
whole
you know,
thing.
But, hey,
but
it's okay.
It was supposed to be on there, and he didn't know, and he's like, oh, well, I'll do it, and you can do it as a remix. And then I was touring around, and Tony Exum Jr., he's out of Colorado. He's a great sax player. Mm-hmm. And so we would be playing that, and we would get a standing ovation every time. And I'm like, you know what? We need to record this.
Okay.
And I'm going to put it on my CD, and so he nailed it. I mean, he did such a nice job with it, so.
No, it's...
Everything happens for a reason, you know?
Is that a soprano?
Yeah, he plays... And he didn't normally play the soprano sax, and one day he broke it out. I went to Denver, and we did a show for Valentine's Day right before I left for Dubai.
Okay.
And he had the soprano out, and he called me up on stage, and I did that song with him, and I'm like, oh, my gosh, we got it. We got to record this.
Right.
And just amazing.
Yeah,
he did such a good job with it.
Well, we're going to keep the show flowing because you got some great, great music. And
well,
we want to continue to support your project.
I appreciate
and
that.
And that's what the show is about. We love Rare Grooves. We showing something rare tonight with you. But, hey, after this show, we're going to be known all around the world.
Hey. That would be wonderful.
Before we go into the music, I did get a report. Guys, I forgot to tell you, unless you've seen the email. Some of y'all may have seen. Our show has been picked up from some of the information that came back to us in over 71 different countries.
Okay. Nice.
Now,
congrats.
Some countries, they might have tuned in just for 5 minutes, but it still counts.
Hey, that's awesome.
Some countries probably blacked out some of the stuff we said.
they learning. Panties
didn't make it to Dubai, I don't think.
I think they made them. Much love to the UK.
Yeah.
They're supporting us. Much love to the East Coast. They're supporting us. My boy Warney down in Florida, he's checking us out now.
That's great.
So let's keep the show going. What you
got? You got to change up. You can't say the hemisphere anymore there. We're global.
Right, that's we're true. Global now. No more
global.
No more hemisphere. Yeah. We're global now. And we played earlier, we had...
Miss Rochelle Farrell started singing at the age of 6 and has a 6-octave range.
Yikes.
I know. So that was from the album First Instrument. And I guess that's the first instrument we learned to play is our voice. And that was from 1990.
That was good, Greg. Yeah. That was good.
And then we had Tina Marie. Tina Marie, you know, did a lot of work with Rick James. She's a local gal. She's from Venice, California. And that was the song I'm on Fire. And then sandwiched between that, we had Release Me, we talked about, and then also Send For Me.
right, as we do. We Love Red Grooves, streaming live on rmconair.com.
323-965-1600. Give us a call. Check us out.
And brought to you by My Mailbox tonight. DJ DeVoe,
yes,
what you say? Let's keep the music flowing and keep our guest happy.
for pain. Pain does fade away in time. Guess it all was just a game. When you gave your heart and I gave mine, I'm okay.
If there's a way out of the blue, who's gonna take her home this time? She knew that this time wouldn't be the last time. Looking for a savior, someone to save her from a dying self. Always taking 10 steps back and one step forward. She's tired, but she don't stop.
Oh, Every day she stood hoping for a new light. She closed her eyes and she heard a small voice say, "You don't stop, no, you belong to me." She cried, "Maybe it's too late."
The blues, I get high, I'll explode like dynamite, and I cry till the dust settles down. I guess I'm hard when I'm soft, and I'm cold when I'm feeling hot. Sometimes I guess things just happen too fast. Forget about it.
soul. Without your love, you know, it'd be so cold. Wrap me in your arms, keep me safe and warm, safe and warm. Being here with you makes me feel so free. Well, can this be forever? I'm not afraid to say you're the one for me. So come on, baby, stay with me.
Stay with me tonight, stay with me now.
Stay with me. Imagine how my life would be without you, darling, here right next to me. What more can I say? You take my breath away. Oh yeah. Lying here with you, it's like a fantasy. See where I wanna be. Oh, come on, baby,
Hey, watch out now.
Hey,
that's what I'm talking about.
Hey.
Sing that song, girl. We were talking about earlier. I remember, didn't I see you perform at the Aqua Lounge? But was that before it was strip club or after? But weren't you at the Aqua Lounge singing though?
I was at the Aqua Lounge singing, but that was much after.
But it used to be a strip club.
I don't think it was called the Aqua Lounge when it was a strip club.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't, okay.
I think it was something like Club 454 or 424 or something.
You know what the name of the club is. That's all I'm saying.
Velvet furniture, yeah, it was crazy.
Velvet furniture and no windows.
I wasn't
trying. There were these poles that were hanging down.
I'm not trying to say I know what it looked like. That's all.
Okay.
She sounds very familiar with it, though.
Right, I just remember. She had the longer hair and doing the songs, and then we thought it was, but anyway, I'm gonna go. So, continuing the show on, thank you everyone for listening to We Love Red Grooves. We're bringing you great music and great conversation with a beautiful and fabulous artist on her new CD release, Take Me Higher.
Listen. Why, thank you.
Aisha is here tonight with us, gang. So, what we have for
us? We started off the set with Helen Folashade Adu, better known as Sade, mixture of British and Nigerian, and she brought us the song called Flow. Then we have this Chrisette Michelle, and she did the song I'm Okay.
New York girl, right?
Mm-hmm. And then we had Laura Mvula.
Mvula.
Laura Mvula.
I like that record.
And you said she's from the UK,
right?
Yeah,
that's a cold, yeah. I like that one too. That's a cold jam.
Nice, yeah. Really nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's originally from Birmingham, I believe. Birmingham, England.
That's why they like us over there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And she did the song called She. That was actually the first song that she wrote. That was one of her debut songs. And then Noura Noor. And she did Forget What I Said.
Bluesy, yeah, that was
right. Nice. And that's another British influence. She's by way of Belgium and
Somalian and Norwegian.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's quite a mixture.
European.
Yeah.
That's what we do on We Love Rare Grooves.
A blend or a twist?
Mm-hmm. A twist.
A twist.
Yeah. I like that. A twist.
We
twist,
pull it universal.
Yeah.
See how that flow with Sade or Helen? There's a mama called her.
Mama called her Helen.
Mama called her Helen. And then we ended up with
yours truly.
Tell us about
Stay With Me.
Yeah.
That was the title track off of my last EP, which was supposed to be a full CD, and it was taking too long, so I released it as an EP. And then it did so well as an EP, I decided just to leave it as an EP. It actually won Jazz Album of the Year with the Los Angeles Music Awards in 2010.
Cool.
And it got to number 3 on the UK Soul Charts for the whole album.
Wow.
UK Soul Charts.
UK Soul Charts. It never made it on the charts here.
But UK, I told y'all.
The UK. UK is...
They have more love.
They really have more love for just music in general. Mm-hmm. You know, the U.S. is very political, very... It's
commercialized.
Very commercialized. But I have to say, I'm on the charts now.
Hey!
My new single, yes.
What number?
Well, last week I moved up to 16, and I find out tonight, I keep looking at my emails to see if it came in yet. But I'll find out tonight what I've moved up to.
Which chart?
Oh, you going to move up tonight just because of our show.
That's what I was talking about. Yeah.
The show tonight going to help you move up.
On the Groove Jazz chart.
The Groove Jazz chart.
I'm also on smoothjazz.com chart and also Radio Wave Monitor.
Wow.
So
and we love Rare
the
Groove chart.
The Groove Jazz chart is the main chart for the smooth jazz genre.
Is it?
And I'm really excited to be at number 16. Well, I was at number 16, so hopefully I'll break the top 10.
All right.
You will.
Yeah,
you will.
That would be very,
claim
very exciting.
Claim it.
I actually heard my single on Watercolors on Sirius XM.
Did you?
Oh,
man.
And I was like,
that's
oh my gosh, I had
clap.
To pull over and take a picture of the,
and it came up on
the
your
radio.
Car?
Yeah.
We got a check coming.
Check, baby. Check, baby.
But, you know, some things happen on We Love Red Grooves. We had Shantani here with her CD release back in November, and we asked her a question of who was, like we did earlier, who was the artist that she wanted to perform with, and she said Stevie Wonder, and lo and behold, we put it out in the universe.
Mm-hmm. Did you get to sing with Stevie Wonder?
He played for me, and I sang with him. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
And she even told Steve he wasn't on. What's the word?
I didn't tell him. I asked him to modulate.
She told Stevie to modulate. Mess me up.
So I have a question, because we talked about your nationality on the break, that you're African-American, Japanese, and Sicilian.
Yes.
How has your look had an influence, or how has that had an influence in your career? And what obstacles have you met being really pretty? Because I know pretty women do get a lot of obstacles. Sometimes it helps us, sometimes it can be a hindrance. So what obstacles would you say?
It can be a big hindrance, yeah, because you think it's being helpful, but in hindsight, it's really not, because they're not listening to your music. They're looking at you.
You never thought about that.
It can be a curse at times.
Yeah.
So you just have to, you know, be smart. You have to be smart and really look at what they're saying or what they're trying to offer you and see if it's for real, if it's legit. But as far as my nationality, you know, every hairstyle that I wear or color, I look different. And so no one can ever really figure out what I am. And so it really hasn't been any type of hindrance, or it hasn't closed any doors or opened any doors. Well, maybe it has opened some doors, because they say I'm marketable because I've got this, you know, a marketable look or whatever. I don't know if that has anything to do with nationality or what, but I haven't had any roadblocks because
They can't pigeonhole you, you know. It's
right.
Right. They can't pigeonhole you on a cultural thing, you know.
Right.
They can be universal with you, so.
Although when I was younger and I was doing some modeling, because I wasn't blonde and blue-eyed, that held me back. But then things changed, and, you know, they're not always looking for the blonde, blue-eyed girls anymore. They don't want always the California look. But, yeah, so, you know, it hasn't been a problem. But in meeting producers or people that say they're producers, everybody's a producer in L.A.
Everybody is.
You know, I moved here from Santa Barbara with all these dreams of just making it big. And, you know, a talent scout had come to Santa Barbara while our band was playing, doing the Battle of the Bands. And he called me aside and said, you know, I want to work with you. I want to make you a star. I want to do this and that. And he was actually legit. And I was driving back and forth to L.A. and writing, and I just decided to move to L.A. But after I got the demo done, I didn't know about the whole thing where the labels won't take unsolicited material, you know. So I was just, like, heartbroken. I had done all this work and paid all this money and had all these CDs. Now what do I do with them? And so later on, I meet these couple of guys that say they're producers or the managers, and, you know, they wanted to help me, and it was just
Big Red,
like,
Productions.
I was so naive, you know, just moving here from Santa Barbara, that it was a real eye opener, and it could have got really ugly, but I was lucky that it didn't. But I became street smart real quick, and I learned the business, and that's something really, really important as a female. I mean, for any artist, but especially as a female, learn the business and don't get taken advantage of, because it can happen real easy, because, you know, you're female, it's like, oh, she's an easy mark, you know. So learn it and be smart before you jump into something just for those 15 minutes of fame, or what you think is going to be fame and not.
That's good. That answered two questions in one.
Oh, okay.
That was great, though, because usually they say you just got off the bus, but since you came from Santa Barbara, you probably just got off the jet plane or the boat.
My bicycle.
Or the boat, you know, the speed boat down. But as we continue the show, we love Rare Grooves. This has just been great having you on the show tonight and just getting your listening audience, and we're excited about you, you know, being on the top 10 with this.
Man, I'm hoping that I make the top 10. I keep
you
looking at my emails.
You are going to make the top
10. You will.
You will, with the help of We Love Rare Grooves. Call
there,
us.
There you go. I receive it.
What's the number to call? Come on, call
323-965-1600.
Streaming live on rmconair.com. As we continue the show, brought to you by, do we have our sponsor there? We Love Rare Groove sponsor is My Mailbox.
Hey.
There we go. Chris, do your thing. The engineer extraordinaire. You doing too many things right now? You doing too many things now?
Multitasking, there you go. So you want me to stretch a little bit?
Right.
So go ahead,
Greg.
We did a little research, and there's a there's another passion other than music.
Oh, you did do your research, didn't you?
Yeah. So tell us a little about that.
Oh, boy. Okay, well, I am a firearms instructor. And I was spokesperson for Black Hawk for about a year. I just got too busy where I had to decline it the next year. But I like to shoot guns.
Hey.
Wow.
And
What's your favorite gun?
I teach. Know. My go-to gun is a Glock.
Right. Oh.
17 or 19?
A 19. All right. 19.
Wow.
It's better for my hand size.
So I heard
a little click.
What kind of gun should I get? I need one for my apartment. Which one should I get?
You know,
I have small hands.
No, so do I. I love the Glock. That's my favorite gun for several reasons, but that's my go-to gun.
So, fellas, be advised.
Mama packing.
You're going to date her daughter.
That's right.
Don't push up too strong.
But yeah, I still love to shoot. I don't get to do it as often as I used to. I used to work for the range for quite a while a tactical firearms company and did a lot of teaching. But I don't do that right now. Just private lessons.
That's right.
But I still have fun at the range.
Hey. Have you made a song about that?
I haven't.
Annie gets your gun.
The remix.
I was thinking about incorporating the gun, the whole gun thing and the tactical thing into a music video, though.
Yeah, okay.
So I wrote a treatment for a music video that goes from guns and all that to the evening gown.
Somebody did a song called Shoot 'Em Up. Was it Kelly's? Or?
Yeah.
Hit 'em up.
Y'all
Blue Cantrell.
See, y'all getting away now. Y'all talking about guns.
Credit card,
see how we just flow away with the guns? So now let us get back.
A double agent. There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, this is going to be the first. Yeah.
The next 007, right?
007.
Yeah, okay.
But continuing with this show.
I actually did executive protection for a party that the directors of the James Bond movies it was a New Year's Eve party or something like that, I can't remember, but I'm at the door and they're all, she could be our next Bond girl.
I could do it.
I'm ready.
It never happened, but it felt good for that second when they said that.
Well, you could be We Love Red Groove's Bond girl.
Okay.
There you go.
So as we continue with the show,
we're ready. You're ready.
DJ DeVoe, take us away.
Where do you go in the community for live scan, fingerprinting, notaries, faxing, printing, and mailing needs? My Mailbox at 3651 South La Brea at Rodeo. My Mailbox has been a part of the community since 1997. They are a family-owned and operated business specializing in postal services as well as many other business services. Stop by today to mail, fax, scan, or print your important documents. They offer live scan and notary services to all clients, and a host of other services that can be found in most FedEx and UPS stores without the hassle of the long lines. Come see why their clients keep coming back to My Mailbox and call them home. They are located at 3651 South La Brea at Rodeo. Feel free to call them at 323-296-5396. That's 323-296-5396. Or check them out on the web, mymailboxla.com. That's mymailboxla.com. Stop by today.
When I give my love this time, I'm gonna make it last forevermore. And when I give my love this time, I'm gonna give it all I got for sure. No more mistakes. That's
book of life, the book of love. To be hurt by love is too painful to mention.
Take me high. take you higher.
Take me higher, take me higher.
Oh, I'm giving it all, laying down, trying to turn my life around.
Turn my life around.
Higher,
take me higher,
take me higher. Take me back, show me how to step on up so I can reach that higher ground.
To me live, girl.
It was
girl.
Just in the wrong ear.
Give it to me live now.
Softly, sweetly, caress me so gently. And baby, when you look at me, I get so weak inside. To reach deep in my soul, you set my spirit free, yeah. And now I'm letting go. I've got this burning fire inside of me, it's ready to explode. It's in the way where you release me. Come on, baby, tonight, 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 your passion fills me, your loving, ooh, it thrills me when you call my name out loud. Well, I get so weak inside. Yes, I do. Found a way to reach deep in my soul. Set my spirit free. Now I'm letting go. I've got this burning fire inside of me. It's ready to explode. Cause I love when you release me. Come on, baby, tonight, 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 when you release me, oh, how you release me, please release me, come on, baby, tonight. Tonight, tonight, tonight. Well, can we take this love real soft and slow? The way you move my body, you know I'm about to lose control. I wanna take my time exploring all my fantasies with you. Cause love when you release me.
Yeah.
release. When you release me. Oh, how you release me. Please release me. Well, come on, baby. Tonight, 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 when you release me. Oh, how you release me. Please release me. Well, come on, baby.
Aisha.
Tonight.
That's how you get the number one.
Smooth.
Man, he didn't tell me I was going to sing tonight.
The whole song on We Love Rare Grooves. Thank you so much.
That was no added fillers or preservatives.
Not at all.
No
not
tracks.
That was as dry as you can get.
No reverb.
No tracks, no auto-tune.
She almost didn't sing much. Ain't no reverb. Can't sing, ain't no reverb.
No auto-tune, none of that, right?
Chris looked at me like,
that's soul food.
Really,
that was straight, you know. That's yeah, that was organic
and chewy.
That's what.
And that didn't come out no can. That didn't come out the can.
That's the, not the can, right?
That's how we do it on We Love Red.
So you gonna come to my show?
Homegrown.
Yeah, I'm there.
We had the show.
I have my CD release party is Friday, May 8th. At the brand new E Spot, which is inside Vitello's in Studio City.
At Sheila E Spot, right?
Yes, 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 and. You can
pictures.
Get tickets online at Vitellos.com. Excuse me, VitellosJazz.com. That's spelled V-I-T-E-L-L-O-S, jazz.com. 25 for general admission, 50 for VIP.
Oh.
And it will sell out. Oh, and we got the flyer up there. Wow, you got the flyer going. Check that out. You guys are good. So, yeah, so please come on out. The CD is... It's one of my favorite CDs that I've done, most personal collection of songs that I've done, and I'm really proud of it. I've got some incredible artists. I've got Najee playing on it.
Wow.
I've got Darren Ron. I've got Blake Aaron, Will Donato. I've got...
Who's on drums?
And Michael White was on drums for... Release Me. I have different people
the
playing.
Background singer that you were talking about, the one who does the voiceovers.
Oh, Kevin Dorsey. He in Release Me, where you hear Aisha, or whatever it's, however he says it. That's Kevin Dorsey, and he sang background for Michael Jackson for, I think his whole tour career. Mm-hmm. He's a great producer, singer, and does all kinds of voiceovers. He was Ferris Bueller's Day Off, the beautiful, and Oh Yeah, right. And you know all those.
Oh Yeah,
and the Wang Chung song, everybody.
Wang Chung tonight.
Yeah, right. That's him doing the low stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But
he's Wang Chung.
He has done so many things. He did Lion King. I mean, he's pretty well accomplished, and he's a professor at one of the music schools.
So now what we also do.
Our last question.
Oh, go ahead. I thought you didn't talk.
No, you're right. You was right. Go ahead. This is for you.
The top five.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Engineer, hold up. Watch that, engineer. Go ahead. Do your thing, engineer.
My top five is Jay, Nas, Scarface.
Oh, okay.
Scarface, because everybody got their from Scarface.
Yeah, I have to admit.
Rakim, and then I might let Biggie get in there. My sixth man's LL Cool J. Oh, before the show!
Yes. Oh my
before
God!
Before the show!
Okay, so my top
five. Did you like it?
Wow. Okay, so I'm gonna mix it up. I'm gonna put a little bit of eclecticness in here. You like that word, eclecticness?
Eclecticness. She sound like me with that word, doesn't she?
Uh-huh.
You know, I make up a word.
It's contagious, right? Yeah.
I was trying to do that for you. So, you know I love me some Sade.
Yes.
All right.
Sade's got to be in there. But, and Whitney Houston, who doesn't love Whitney Houston?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. But I'm gonna give you a little twist. How about a little Tupac?
Hey!
Okay. I love Tupac.
Okay.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. And of course.
You stand with me too much, girl.
Luther.
Yeah.
Big Lou.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Mr. Marvin Gaye.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, that's my top five.
There it is.
That's all we wanted. That's what Now, hey, before I go, have you ever seen, you know, Abraham McDonald?
No, I don't.
He does the rendition of Luther Vandross. We'll talk about it offline. It was great.
Oh, okay.
But you hot, girl. You so yeah. You on fire.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Hotter than fish grease, right?
You hot. That's it's going to be hot. So you're going to take off, like take me higher. You're going to go higher, and you're going to get a lot of acclaims and awards. But I want you to remember the first one from
oh
this.
Oh, my goodness.
Take
yes.
We're giving
yeah.
you a
yeah.
first.
Yeah.
Grammy right here. This is our We Love Groove Grammy from us to you.
Guys, you guys are awesome. I can't believe this.
So
wow.
Remember, I should have put Take Me Higher on there.
Wow.
So, good luck.
Thank you so much. That is really,
to your new
really
CD,
cool.
To your career. If anything we can do to continue to support us, you're always welcome here on We Love Rare Grooves. We'll even continue to put this in the playlist.
Well, I appreciate that. And thank you so much for inviting me on your show. It's been a lot of fun. You guys are all great. So thank you so much.
Well, thank you. So now we got the information up, but how can we stay in touch with Aisha?
Yeah. Well, my website is aishamusic.com, and Aisha spelled A-Y-S-H-A, and it's aishamusic.com. I'm on Facebook under Aisha. I have my fan page, facebook.com, Aisha fan page, or / Aisha fan page. I'm on Twitter, Aisha Music, Instagram,
Aisha Web.
Aisha Web. But you didn't hear that last name. I don't use my last name in my music.
Okay.
But I do in my shooting.
She meant the World Wide Web. That's
right. The World Wide Web.
That web, yeah, the internet. Yeah.
Although there is two B's.
And you can do the other part, Chris, no problem. And you do have a show.
Yes, I do. Okay. Yes, I have a radio show myself. It's called Smooth Saturdays with Aisha, and it's on Urban Soul Radio. And every Saturday morning from 10 to 12.
To come over here.
You know, this is a really nice spot.
You like the studio?
I do like
the studio.
I was looking at all your gear. I like the hook up here.
She got reverb at the other place.
Oh. No, she does.
I do have reverb at the, because we do live performances. They come in and they.
We could have had reverb. DJ DeVoe would have brought the reverb. We did it for Dominic Tony came in. Kevin's daughter came in.
Oh, so I'm just the black sheep.
Well, no, we didn't.
I'm the stepchild.
No, we just didn't get everything. The conversation,
I
that phone call,
it's
you know,
all,
that emails
good.
And Facebook. Sometimes you got to talk to people. I appreciate you, though.
It's all good. I had a blast, and I really appreciate the plaque, and you guys are just awesome. Thank you very, very much.
Well, thank you for gracing our studio.
Yeah, that's right. Much love.
Well,
much
thank love. You, and hopefully I'll see you all at the show.
Yes, you will.
Yes.
You will. We'll continue to help support the project there with the flyer that we have.
Awesome. Thank you very, very much.
So, as we do on We Love Rare Grooves, yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed.
Same channel. Rub the hands together. Same
back.
Check us out on YouTube. Hello.
Twitter.
That's it.
Facebook page.
Yep.
Please subscribe. As we're growing and growing our list every day. And tell us what songs you like to hear in music. Because we got a few in store. We coming back for you, Conrad. I got the song. We just didn't play it this week. We're going to bring it back next week, as we'll have another great guest on next week here on We Love Rare Grooves. Continue to support the project as we do all over the globe now.
The
no
globe,
longer
no,
the
that's
hemisphere.
Right. That's right.
All over the globe. Congratulations to that.
Congratulations
thank
to you,
you
on
thank
the new
you.
CD. Thank you again, Shantani. Thank you so much.
Yes. Yes.
The world famous DJ DeVoe.
Hey.
Putting it down, baby.
Hey.
Putting you to another level.
Yeah, I'm going to be playing some of her music Sunday.
I like that.
Man, we got to get a poster board when you're DJing so people know we love Rare Grooves.
There we go. Let's get it in.
And nobody else does it better than the producer extraordinaire.
Some t-shirts. We need to get some t-shirts, man.
Yeah, we can have our t-shirts as soon as we celebrate our anniversary.
All right.
Got the t-shirts coming in.
Okay.
And the producer extraordinaire, Mr. Greg New York Sneed. Thank you so much, man. Keeping the project going. And our photographer in the house, Mr. Austin Como.
Austin.
Hey. Hey. Cuomo.
Cuomo.
Yeah.
What'd I call the boy?
And shout out to my boy DJ Reg in the building, LA legend in the DJ game.
All right. So tune in next week. Hear the replays of the show, because she was singing live. We got it first here.
That's right.
On We Love Rare Grooves. You know what I mean, dear? Thank you so much.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Good night.
As we do it on We Love Rare Grooves.